What's up, everybody? Darkblade, the impossible guy here. Why is that still lagged? Last time we got the fourth member. Now we are bringing them into the room. I don't know why the fuck the 60 frames per second isn't working right on this. It records nicely, but then Sony Vegas just shits out. I'm trying to figure out. I'm gonna try a different operating system than Sony Vegas and see how that goes. I'm gonna go back to Windows 7 for that. And we'll see where it goes from here. Worthless.
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
The Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Then your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reapers. Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No. On Eden Prime, victims were impaled on giant spikes to turn them into husks. I haven't seen any on Horizon.
So the collectors had the husks already? They want the colonists alive for something else.
The collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Doesn't matter. We'll stop them.
Guess we'll find out when we stop them.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
They're different, right? But they're not better.
The collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Yeah. Your people are gone.
Everyone, like before.
Jesus Christ.
They're stuck in stasis. Looks like they're still aware. Why not just kill them?
They've been like this a long time.
Oh yeah!
assume control of this form. Your form is fragile. Your form is fragile.
Calling an impact shot.
This
I'll put them down.
What do you see?
Company, get out here now.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean they're real?
God, that is a dramatic look.
I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda. To keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
Just give us the location. We'll handle the rest.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
It's probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances.
You're so nice.
Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Thank you.
back shot.
And 100 will replace it.
Firing concussion shot.
One more.
Cannot resist. Attack.
Taken.
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Shield down.
This fool.
We can use this.
How come we don't see more frozen people around?
Probably packed onto the collector ship by now. Looks like their job's almost done.
Which means we're running out of time. Hooray!
Taking fire!
Too late! Now you're dead!
Doing a little ring around the rosy this time. Nazi zombie style.
Grogan!
Shit, there's more.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
We'll stop then. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Change weapons!
Changing weapons.
Move into cover.
Time to fight! Got it.
My attacks will tear you apart. This is what you face.
Firing an impact shot!
You will no pain, Shepard.
Cover!
At 40%.
More coming. guys who got their attention. We are the heart of your destiny.
Here we go.
System online.
The hell is that? Did get this.
Most of the color.
No! Don't let him get away!
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
Show respect. If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
You were dead, Shepard. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? We had something, Shepard. Something real. I loved you. I thought you were dead. I almost... How could you put me through that? Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I'm sorry, Ash. I was clinically dead. It took 2 years to bring me back. So much time has passed. You've moved on. I don't want to reopen old wounds.
I moved on. But here you are, pulling me back in. And now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Of course you already knew. Worst kept secret in the galaxy.
Intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. I got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. How could you just turn your back on all of us? You betrayed the Alliance. Anderson, you betrayed me.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Typical Alliance. Can't take your eyes off Cerberus long enough to see the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. Goodbye, Shepard. Just try to be careful.
Yeah, I forgot you are no fan of aliens. A little chat's kind of a...
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Died with the ship. Jeez, only half an hour?
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Is that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this show. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The collectors will be watching you.
Fair enough.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Yeah. I'll talk to you in a bit. I'm not a biotic.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute?
Yes, we'd like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying Genophage. Wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on Genophage was more than just study.
What was the special task group doing with the Krogan Genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to Genophage, overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left to repopulate.
Please, Shepard. Social environmental concerns accounted for. Not an undergraduate. Population spike caused by adaptation to Genophage. No other possibility.
The Genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan, too dangerous to allow unchecked birth rate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of Genophage. Released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
The Genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can stay here, work on collector research. But no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time.
Okay. Hey, Jacob.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I'd think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help... I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
What the fuck?
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Commander. It's, pretty crazy the people you can run into out here, huh? I mean, it was probably a setup or something, but it was still good to see Ash, Operations Chief Williams, wasn't it?
We talked, but things have changed. We let it go.
Oh, good, because I was not looking forward to your mood if that went bad. There's a reason I don't date crew, Commander.
Well, you see, I have to keep it Star Trek style.
I assume everything is going well up here?
This thing wants to fire me over a joke. Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Those ones.
To clarify, no human tampering. Resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
Edie, were you intentionally egging him on? What part of your programming covers that?
Nothing in the restrictions imposed upon me forbids active observation techniques. Mr. Moreau's performance actually improved under duress.
I never figured the coming overlords would be so annoying. I'm done.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Kelly?
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
It was good to see her.
Do you have strong feelings for her?
Ashley's an incredible woman. I didn't like saying goodbye.
I'm sorry. Parting ways with someone so close is never easy.
I appreciate that. But I'll be okay.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll
Thanks.
Be here if you need. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Things are quiet again.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's up?
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
You remember what I told you about Father? Building a dynasty?
Nope.
There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father has tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in a lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Okay. Cool. Never touching that shit. I'm not much of a robotic master. There's not much. Well, I know exactly what I'm gonna go for next. But until then, stay tuned for our next episode. This is Darkblade signing off.